besser.
So finally, today I show you a little bit my garden and want to tell you about my time I had the last weeks. I had two openings of two exhibitions. It's a group exhibition with the two different kind of images. The first one was in La Gazalie in Baden. It's a pretty big exhibition there, and the professional photographers from Lower Austria had their own exhibition there. And this exhibition was about infrared photography, and two of my images were selected for that. I'm gonna show you here some of the images, or maybe I'll do an overlay. I'm very proud of it that two of my images were selected for that. And there were also a lot of other great images there. You're gonna see it. Maybe I'm allowed to share a panorama, then I do. And you're gonna see what it looks like. Anyway, if you're in Austria and you have the chance to go to Baden to visit the La Gazalie, it's totally worth it. You're gonna do that. It's a big exhibition. It's about 7 kilometers long. There are images on houses, and it's unbelievable. It's really one of the biggest exhibitions you're gonna see in Europe. And the second thing I'm very proud of is the Mansion Builder exhibition. There you can see one of my wet plates, the wet plate of Paul, where I captured the young boy smiling. It's very rarely you can do that on a wet plate, but I did it. I'm very proud of it, and I'm very happy that it's shown in an exhibition. I'll show you some images now from this exhibition so you have an idea how it looks like, and I'm very happy that one of my wet plates is shown there. Yeah, the next thing I want to talk about is workshops are coming up slowly again after the Corona stuff, or we are still in the Corona pandemic, but we are allowed now to do workshops again. So I have some private workshops coming up. I have a workshop coming up where we freeze a dancer in the air with the wet plate collodion process. So she's jumping. I'm gonna show you an image where I did it digitally, but we're gonna do it on a wet plate camera. And yeah, it's gonna be an interesting workshop. It's gonna be in Vienna. So I will put down in the description all the links to the workshops. But I'm looking forward to that one. It's gonna be super interesting how to freeze a moving subject in wet plate, in the wet plate collodion process. So it's gonna be fun. And the dancer is a really, really nice girl too. So it's gonna be a really interesting and really nice workshop. There's a second workshop in Vienna, and there's coming a workshop is coming up in near Germany. I don't have the date for it, but hopefully it's gonna be available soon. So you guys know when there will be the workshops there is available. I'm gonna, maybe you're wondering why I'm using my hand so much in my face, but I live in Muckendorf, that translates to Mosquito Village, and that's what we have here. I'm not sure if you can see it, but there are a lot of mosquitoes here, and I get them in my eyes. The next thing I want to talk about is a project I'm working on, or a start to work on. The project is called Inspired, and it will be, the outcome of the project will be a book. It's gonna be a collodion wet plate book. It's gonna be collodion wet plate portraits of people that inspire me. So I have already some portraits, but there will be some more portraits. And I think it's gonna be interesting because when I get inspired from somebody, I mostly get excited, and I'm very passionate about my own work, and I can get very passionate about people that inspire me. So I thought, why not make a book about it? And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm really looking forward to shoot more portraits, and I have already some on-location portraits in my mind, and yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. Yeah, I have my cheat sheets down here, so I don't forget anything I want to tell you. So I'm gonna have a live stream on Instagram again. Maybe it was already, but I'm gonna do it more often, where I varnish my plates or do some other stuff. So check out my Instagram here, and I'm only missing like 7 more followers to finally be about above 2,000 followers. So join me there, and I'm showing there also the images from the La Gazalie exhibition and the Mansion Builder exhibition and the upcoming book I wanna make. So it's worth to have a look there. Peek in, and if you really like it, I would be happy if you follow me there. I didn't forget about the interviews from the United Art Gallery. but because of some illness and because of some other stuff, I had to postpone them. One more. I have to talk faster now, guys. It's getting crazy here. So there will be some interesting interviews coming up, and one will be from Germany, one from Turkey, and one from Israel. So check out my YouTube channel. Hopefully I can start with the first one next week, and then we're gonna see how far we get. Yeah, I had a lot of construction work, so I like to do some physical work, and it's part of my thing. I just like to work. I had to dig around my house because the plants were growing into the walls. So I did that. I'm gonna show you a short video and some pictures what I did there. And I also helped a friend moving to a new apartment. I kind of like this stuff, you know, to do some construction work, to physical stuff. I just enjoy it. It's like, it sounds funny, like honest physical work. It's shuts my brain off and relaxes me somehow. It's really good. I really enjoyed that. I'll show you some images of both I did, and just so you see what I've done in between when I'm not doing wet plates. And I also did a lot in my garden. Not everything, my mom helps me here because I have a lot to learn. But I have some tomatoes and some chilies, and I have, what we also have in the garden, we have like red currant, raspberries. I'm gonna show you a little tour and then you get an idea. It's really getting along. I really love the flowers here, by the way. It's really nice to have them. It's directly, if I sit in my office, I can directly see, watch them. It's really nice to be here. So after like a very exhausting day, I came home and I opened my mailbox and there was a postcard in there. So maybe it's not so exciting to get a postcard, but this postcard was very exciting for me because it was a handmade postcard. It was developed in Café Noël. So it's an analog image developed in Café Noël. And just heard before a podcast from Studio Kreativkommune. I'll put it down in the description about developing Café Noël. So it's such a coincidence, but I just heard the podcast and then I got this postcard after I heard the podcast. It was very exciting. And the postcard came from Yoni. I hope I pronounced your name right. And he just sent it to me because he liked what I do, and I felt very, very honored to get this postcard because I know there's a lot of work behind it. And I'll show you a short video about the postcard or how the postcard looks like. It's really shiny and it's very, very nice. And the interesting thing about this postcard is that I have to read it down there from my cheat sheet. It's a part of a postcard exchange. So I got a special one because I'm normally not part of that, but he was so kind. Yoni was so kind. Yoni has an Instagram, just check it out here. Yoni was so kind to send me one of those, and it's they have a postcard exchange, an analog postcard exchange. So they send each other postcards. Some are analog film, some are cyanotypes. They put a lot of effort in sending the postcards, and this was number 50 of the exchange. I'll put also the forum. It's the Fotrio APAC forum. They have a postcard exchange there, so I put the link in the description. Look what the guys are doing. I think it's amazing. I was really super excited, super happy that I got my own postcard. You know, if you just came home and just think, I want to sit down and get this super nice surprise, it was like perfect. I really enjoyed it. I was so happy, I was smiling. So Yoni, thank you again. And as said, guys, visit his Instagram. It's totally worth to look at his pictures. I really liked what you do. And I know two other guys also got the postcards. Maybe they're gonna, one of them is maybe going to do a video too. Hi, Borut. Yeah, that's it of this short vlog. I just wanted to keep you up to date what's happening here, and yeah, I'm gonna work a new project and I'll be back, guys. Bye from my garden.